An official mascot of the western Japanese city of Hikone helped make a giant rope festoon at Hikone Castle. Hikonyan appeared at the workshop area of the castle, a national treasure. He joined workers twisting large ropes with each other. The ropes are made of long and elastic straw of glutinous rice. The 6-meter festoon will be decorated at the castle from December 22nd to welcome the new year.